Yeah, I just have one thing to say. Please don't kill me, man. Please, please.
Don't worry, kid. If you help me out, I'll go easy on you. Take it easy on you. I expect that kind of chicanery from the fighting forest. But I assume from your valet, you were the kind of guy who liked girls.
I do.
Then prepare to become one.
Wow, this is cool. King Kong is twisting off the bumblebee's stinger.
That's not a stinger.
Are you insane? And miss a televised bobotizing?
Hey, you want to grab my whatchamacallit?
Well, now there's a lot of people around. Okay.
No! I meant this whatchamacallit, you cherry blowpop!
Looks like the bumblebee is making his move.
Fun. I think the bumblebee's dead.
Oh, Bob Rooney, you know what all this grunting and sweating and screaming reminds me of?
Thanksgiving dinner at your mother's?
I was thinking of what we do after dinner, you big turkey baster, you.
Uh-oh.
Jefferson, do you know what all these sweaty men in tight spandex remind me of?
Thanksgiving dinner at your father's?
Well, yes. But also...
Uh-oh.
Mike, can little Elvis come out and play?
Uh-oh.
Watching all this wrestling reminds me of something I haven't had for a long time.
Well, body slam?
Call it what you'd like.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I know I'm standing, yet I feel like I'm in a warm bath.
Try and get closer to King Kong so I can get you both in the picture. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Where did he go? Uh-oh.
Come on, my little bumblebee. Show me some teeth.